here in the Oregon National Dunes, making our coffee for the morning. That's how we do it. You gotta get the stove out of the drawer, set the table up, get the kettle going. Of course, we use gas, butane in this case. Pour a little water in it, get the French press ready, and then we have our coffee cups. Just like that.